When he says that he wants to work with illegal immigrants, what he's saying is that's probably some kind of legal status. This is the entire debate over the Gang of Eight that we went through in the Senate, that, you know, Donald Trump said that Ted Cruz and Marco Rubio weren't hard enough, and now he's adopting the most, you know, liberal position on the comprehensive immigration reform bill, although he's not using those words because, sincerely, I don't think he understands that debate at all. But if he's willing to give some kind of legal status to illegal immigrants, that goes against everything he said during the primary process. I mean, he's going to drive away people who are his most loyal supporters because they somehow believe that he would have the hardest line in immigration because he came out and talked about this ridiculous deportation force that was going to somehow knock on the doors of every home and haul people out and send them back to Mexico and other countries. It was never feasible. Everyone in the Republican primary said this is ridiculous talk. You cannot do it this way. And he said, yes, I can. And now he's going back on his word, which we all said was going to happen. I just didn't think it was going to happen this soon.
Katrina, how do you square those two? Well, he said very specifically, yes, he's going to still build the wall. But he said, and I'm quoting, I just want to follow the law. We'll work with them. That's a big change.
Well, first, let me correct the record first. Donald Trump did go to the community in the primary. It was in March and it was in Chicago. So I hope that CNN continues to correct that narrative moving forward by saying that he's never even tried to go to the community, because he has. And secondly, he hasn't changed his position on immigration. He's changed the word that he is saying. What he has always said from the beginning
that would be a change.
Is that he does not want to allow people to stay in this country illegally. He does want to build the wall, but he wants to work
just
with Congress to get
shorter,
things
though.
Done. And that's exactly what he has said from the beginning.
Katrina, he has